wikiprocedure.com welcomes you for another session on how to apply for tourist vehicle permit either jeep, omni or car in Telangana. The link provided below here will help you in reaching our site wikiprocedure.com and the page Telangana apply for tourist vehicle permit jeep, omni or car. In this page we have given detailed procedure along with information and instructions which are useful for an applicant to complete this procedure at ease. And also you can find few links for external website and for some forms which will be helpful for completing this procedure. You will understand the importance of this links in the due course of our presentation. List of items covered in this session includes need for tourist vehicle permit, documents required, how to apply, eligibility, validity, fees, processing time, offices and contacts, online resources, other information. Moreover, this procedure is sponsored by wikiprocedure.com for you. Let us see the need for tourist vehicle permit, jeep, omni or car. We all know tourist vehicle is something which we use to hire on a local trip with our family. Depending on the number of passengers travel, we use to hire a car or a omni van or a jeep, depending on the area we travel and the number of people we travel. And this tourist operator who is renting this vehicle will have this permit to allow his vehicle to transport people from one point to another point on the amount prescribed for the route they are traveling. As per the Central Motor Vehicle Rules 1989, tourist vehicle permits are granted to owners whose vehicles are used for tourism purposes. Tourist vehicle permit is needed for a tourist operator for the vehicle to carry passengers on a rental basis from one place to another. These motor vehicles are constructed or adapted to carry allowed number of passengers as per the permit. And it is not more than the allowed number of passengers excluding the driver mentioned in that permit, and the charges and the route which they travel are restricted as per the permit. If they want to travel in the other areas which is not permitted, they have to get the temporary permit to travel in those areas. Documents required: application forms can be downloaded from the general form downloadable link which is provided here, and the form 45 is the one which you need for this permit. I will show you both the forms downloadable site link, and this is where you can download different types of form in relation to this kind of permits. And this is form 45. You need to download, print and use it for applying. Registration certificate of the vehicle, fitness certificate of the vehicle. Fitness is nothing but the authorities will look for the durability and the roadworthy condition of the vehicle, and they issue you the fitness certificate for the vehicle. Proof of payment of tax for all the current quarters. Insurance certificate, payment of green tax wherever applicable. Passport size photo, 2 copies. Pollution under control certificate and other card are the documents required for this permit. Apply in person. How to apply? Let us see. To apply for a tourist vehicle permit, jeep, omni or car in Telangana, one has to reach his area RTO office. This RTO office, you can find it through the link provided below. Again, this link will lead you to the government portal, Telangana state government portal, where you can see the contact page. Under this, you can select the respective contact details pertaining to your area. And as I said, the application forms can be downloaded from the general form downloadable link, and the specific form link 45, form 45 is given here. As I said, you can download it. Make sure you have all the documents in order to apply, because missing out one document, your application stands rejected. Application forms can be obtained from the appropriate RTO offices that should be completed and presented along with the documents and with appropriate fees at the right counter. Officials would start processing your application, and they will do the important verifications of the vehicle, including the vehicle condition, vehicle type, seating arrangements and all the other mandatory things which satisfy them. After checking the vehicle for its correctness and other appropriate requirements, the application will be processed further. So nowadays we are all very much specific about timing. So in order to avoid much time spent on the turn, you can do online appointment booking through the link provided below. This is one of the very good use of this government portal. This online transaction link here, under this the last option, all transaction slot availability, click on that. You will be taken to the next window where you can select the district and test center. Upon submission, you will get the month where you select the appropriate day where you will get the slot and book the online appointment at ease. How to apply through state portal? Telangana government has provided a beautiful and useful online portal for online application procedure. This is a very easy to operate website. Anybody can complete this procedure easily. So now we are on the page where you have to select the appropriate options for your need. Now we are going for apply for tourist vehicle permit. So select the permit option and issue of new permit. On clicking on issue of new permit, you will be taken to the next window. Please select issue of new permit. Under issue of new permit, you will be asked to enter the registration number of the vehicle, chassis last 5 digits, chassis number of the vehicle and the mobile number which you carry, because after clicking request for capture, a capture will be sent to your mobile number. That capture should be entered here for getting the details. After this window, the next window will ask you specific permit which you wanted to apply, and other details pertaining to that permit has to be typed in, and all the documents which are required for this procedure has to be uploaded. Upon successful completion of initiation, we will get an acknowledgement copy. Take a printout of this acknowledgement with the date and time where you have to meet the RTO officials at the respective RTO. Please take the filled in application form, printed one. Go to the RTO office before 11:30 a.m. Submit it to the local officer there. He will notify the amount which you need to pay. Pay at the right counter, and there your physical verification of the document along with the vehicle will be started to proceed for issuing tourist vehicle permit physically. Eligibility: you should be the owner of the vehicle in order to apply for this permit. The age of the vehicle should not exceed 2 years. So this is very important point which you need to note. Validity: a tourist vehicle permit shall be valid for 9 years in the case of a motor cab. Passengers not exceeding 6 excluding driver. 8 years for vehicles other than a motor cab. In case of a vehicle covered by a tourist permit, is proposed to be replaced by another vehicle. In case of accident, in case of any other sales, the new vehicle age should not be more than 2 years. The age of the vehicle is also considered to restrict the validity of the permit, as we understand. Note: the period 9 years or 8 years shall be computed from the date of initial registration of the motor vehicle, because the freshness of the vehicle is always counted for the validity. Fees: the following link will help you in understanding different services and the kind of fees collected from you. So please go through this link. This link will be updated as and when there is a change in the structure of fees and the services offered. So it will be useful for an applicant to know upfront what is the amount he is going to be spending on this. Processing time: it takes 5 working days to get the permit. Officers and contacts: Transport Commissioner, Government of Telangana, State Transport Department, Somajiguda, Hyderabad is the main office for this permit. And the mobile number, phone number, email ID are provided here for any complaints and any suggestions or any queries. And the 2 links provided below here will help an individual from any part of Telangana to understand the RTO office and officers. So this is about the commissioner's office related with the state transport department, and this is the unit office details which are concerned for district wise administration. So all the information provided through these websites are very much useful for completing this process to get the permit. So we have provided them at appropriate places in our pages to save your valuable time. Use it appropriately. Online resources: link for the form, link for the form related general form related page, and also contact page is already shown to you. Other information: it is advisable to go to the deputy commissioner office between 9 a.m. to 5 p.m. An operator with tourist vehicle permit should not allow more than allowed number of passengers in his vehicle as per the type, as per the prescription of the permit. Proper payment of fee is required to travel in other state. As I mentioned, the permit which is allowed to use it in a specific area other than the non-permitted areas. FC for clearance is a process meant for reviewing the condition of the vehicle by RTO authorities. Thank you once again for visiting wikiprocedure.com to know how to apply for tourist vehicle permit, Jeep, Omni or car in Telangana.